Bernalillo County's new speed camera program will begin issuing tickets tomorrow. The county has installed 6 cameras on 5 thoroughfares in an effort to get drivers to slow down. They went operational on August 26, but speeders were initially sent written warnings. Now drivers caught speeding could get a $100 citation or a $25 fine with 4 hours of community service. The county also wants to install cameras along Coors, Dennis Chavez, Alameda, and Tramway, but the NMDOT needs to give a final approval first.